Hey everybody, welcome to Sardegna, Italy for round three of the Nations Cup Series. This is a Group 2 race today. I'd, for lack of better terms, call it a handout race. There are 9 different cars available that you can lease and race. Or if you own your own car, that's an option also. Today I'll be driving the old Mercedes CLK LM car from 1998. I think it's the best choice for this track, as it seems everyone else has too. While there are 8 other cars, I think most people will be driving the Merc. Seems to carry 4 or 5 mile an hour down the straight better than everything else. Anyway, I think we're about ready to get started here, so let's get going. All right, here we are on board in the Merc. This is the oldest car in the field, by far, but it's a pretty capable old machine. Kind of a fun racetrack here. And as you can see, I qualified pretty good. We're in third place here for the start. This is a rolling start. And we're off. Stop sign. This is a fun place to race. Another tight one here. Crank it up. part right there. Pretty sane start to the race here, I'd say. Everybody's getting spread out here. I'm being a little cautious for sure. Sean get away out here. He's got a tremendous lead on us. be a little bit of a thing now. Back into this tight one. Sean is around. Well, that's an easy way to suck it. Uh-oh, Sean's going in for tires. Or, Woodner, rather. Woodner's going in for tires. Well, guess who's in the lead right now, folks? We'll be coming in next lap for tires as well. Fit in here. Alright, gives the lead over to Billy. He had been running fourth behind us. This is a mandatory pit stop ratio after the soft and the medium compounds. Woodner kept by me. Boy, that was close. Almost got the spot. Back where we were. Thank you. could be wrong, maybe early. I got second. Yeah, I didn't think he stopped for tires. You gotta read the rules. Killer good race. What a fun night. Wow. Good race. Good race. Beautiful fun track here, Sardegna. It's got a really old European feel to it. Feels like you're going somewhere. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, subscribe if you haven't already and share it with your friends. And see you next time around.